and tell y'all how much we value Danny as our best friend, and of course having this opportunity, you know, to talk to y'all. Okay, for us it has been a good 13 years that we are friends. Okay, and this pretty much starts from our poly days. Okay, in fact, I remember meeting Danny actually on the first week of my poly. All right, and yeah, thanks for giving me the booster. Yeah, as usual, you know, he being himself, I was actually on my way home going to the bus stop, you know, still a little bit blur in poly, don't know where to go, and this big size guy was like walking alongside me, you know, and trying to make conversation with me. Okay, and yeah, I mean, being so friendly, I mean, I had to oblige him as well, and you know, say hello, and of course, sooner or later, and subsequently, actually, he actually offered me, if you have anything, you can contact me. This is my pager number.
Pager number, wow. Last time a pager.
Yeah, he actually can afford a pager, I don't have anything. So, yeah, it's still pen and paper for me, so I actually had to scribble his number on the back of a bus ticket. Okay, so, and actually because of this pager incident, surprisingly, our friendship actually developed from then. We do a lot of things in poly. We basically build computers for people. Hang out in Sin Lim Square. Okay, we don't hang out in Marina Square, but in Sin Lim Square. All right. And of course, subsequently, of course, you know, the friendship grew over the years. All right. And I think what is very comforting is that, and very heartening for me, is that I actually watched him grow with Iris, right? If y'all remember, they met 14 years ago, all right? And pretty much, I'm just 1 year short, okay? So basically, I witnessed everything they have gone through. And it gives me, you know, very good, or rather great pleasure to actually witness their wedding today. I'm sure y'all will feel this as well, especially people or relatives who watch, you know, their relationship blossom over the years. Alright, so like I say, we are the second best man on standby, so he will now, you know, say something for Danny and Iris as well. Yes, David.
Okay, hello everybody. Okay, same as Kelvin. Okay, I'm also very honored to be Danny's best man. Okay, like what Kelvin said, we know him for 13 years, just 1 year short from him with Iris. So we are not too far off seeing how they have grown over the years as well. Okay. Like what Kevin said, we didn't really strike off as friends right from the start. Since after O level, all of us were on prep club, go to poly, then trying to get as many friends as possible. Okay. Danny was always there to give a helping hand. Okay. I do recall vividly that actually we started to bond very well during our final year project. We stayed back in the campus for several nights, okay, on the context of doing project, but we were playing Command & Conquer, that was quite a in thing in the past. So that's how we actually started off. Subsequently, we had actually more gatherings with the rest of the gang, okay. We have almost every 2 months we meet up once, and from then on, we start to arrange holidays and trips, okay. I've been to Thailand, Bangkok, Genting, Cruise, Hong Kong, with both Danny and Iris. Okay? Such friends are hard to come by. Because to me, being a friend is quite okay. It's quite easy to be a friend. But to be a companion while you're holidaying is a separate issue. Okay? And most importantly, I recall the time when I got married, which was about 3 years back. Okay, Danny was all up to help me. Okay? His creativity, as you all can see, okay, has grown so much that I'm also very, very impressed. And his standard is, he has raised the bar for whoever's going to get married next. Okay? Okay? Because both Danny and Kelvin have spent countless nights, okay, just to do a montage for me back then. Okay? Thus, okay, I'm very glad to be able to play a part, okay, in the new chapter for him and Iris, okay? Because I believe that if he's willing to go out for his friends, okay, he's definitely going to go out 110% for Iris, for no matter what happens, okay? Before I pass the mic, okay, to Marie, okay, I just want to share some 3 points of thoughts and advice to them, okay? Number one, okay, always listen carefully to each other. Okay? Number two, okay, try to resolve issues as soon as possible before they snowball. Okay? And lastly, okay, think before you speak. Okay? Because sometimes we don't mean what we speak, but once your words come out, it can be quite hurtful at times. You don't mean it. Okay? With that, I'll pass the mic to Marie.
May I honor.
Pass the mic to her. She's the one who organized all of this. Okay, May Honor, and she's also the organizer.
Okay, I'm very nervous, so please pardon me if I say anything. Okay, I've prepared a speech, but I try to cut everything short because they have taken quite long. Okay, Danny, Iris, and myself have known each other for 16 years. It has been that long. And I have seen Danny and Iris develop from a young innocent couple to the sweet lovey-dovey ones that we see today. When I first got to know Iris 16 years ago, she was this very quiet girl who doesn't talk much. So when I sit next to her in class, I would look very, very, very talkative. Yeah, my teachers here can vet for me. But today, what is amazing is she has blossomed into this beautiful and smart woman. Her sweetness, thoughtfulness, and kindness are what make her so such a joy to be around. And I'm truly very throughout these few months of preparation, I have seen how Danny has put in so much effort into his wedding. I have never seen a guy put in so much effort, from the invitation cards that y'all have received, to the website, to the table cards on your table, to your montage video. Everything is done by him. I have never really seen a guy put in so much effort. So I think Iris is really very blessed.
I am blessed.
Okay, so I would like to propose a toast to Danny and Iris. So I would like to invite Danny and the two best men up here. Wow.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, now I'd like to invite my father, Mr. Joseph Liu, to come on the stage.
Thank you. Dear guests, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for agreeing here occasion. With your presence, it really means a lot to me.